260 per kilo? Okay. I'll show to. That's tuna?
Yes,
okay. I'll tell my wife, okay? Who catch? Your husband? Wow.
Ah, no.
Oh, you buy? Okay. Buy and sell? What you think? Today you sell all? Many people like? Masarap? Okay, thank you so very much. I'll show this to my asawa. Okay, this is outside the public market here in San Marcelino. They do maintain very, very strict cleanliness regulations here. Got guys walking around cleaning. That's pretty good. That's hot already. Hummer there. Haven't seen. Wow. I guess it's a Hummer. Could have just rode it on the side of the vehicle, Hummer. Not a whole lot going on in San Marcelino. Scooter seems to be very popular here. Lots of activity here. Yeah, it's kind of like the center of town here in San Marcelino. Okay, this is a public market area. Quite busy. It's hot already. Even though it's very early still. Hot day today, I guess. A lot of tricycle stands over there at the stand, waiting. Okay, the generics pharmacy, TGP. It's a liquor ban here in effect now in Zambales. So, people are having a hard time looking for alcoholic beverages. So we'll have to wait and see how long that liquor ban lasts. I really have no idea at present. Wait and see. I'm not sure if the bars in Barrio Bredo were open or what. It looks like a pretty good day today. Holiday today, I think. Nice park. Okay, this is Statue of Ramon Magsaysay. Hello. Anyway, that's flowers are from the mayor. There's a lady here, huh? Didn't know that. Nice little park. Jeepney stand over there. People waiting, kids, rides.